There's something strange lurking in the Valles Caldera.
Some believe a giant ape-like creature similar to Bigfoot may have made his home there. KOAT Action 7 News reporter Mike Springer went there to see what he could find. It's new at 10.
On a cool September night, we made our way into the Valles Caldera National Preserve, searching for Bigfoot.
It's a bit like fishing. You never know.
Dave Warner and his crew from the Valles Caldera Trust are leading this expedition. The men have spent years looking for Bigfoot. Now they're guiding tours at the preserve to search for the creature they believe is out here.
I've heard some very loud screams late at night. I've heard tree knocks. I've had something push down trees very close proximity to me.
Warner says the isolated environment here could support the creature because there's plenty of food and water. So we headed into the forest to see what we could find. We pulled over after 30 minutes. That's when we tried to make contact with the creature using tree knocks and howling. The sounds the group believes the creature uses to communicate. We used these same sounds to try to draw them out, so we waited. No response. Eventually, we left empty-handed, but Warner and his group are not discouraged.
A certain level of skepticism is good, but at the same time, just to uneducatedly say there's no way these things exist is, you know, you're not doing yourself any credit if you haven't read up in any of the history.
They'll head back into the woods again, hoping the next trip brings more answers. Reporting from the Valles Caldera, Mike Springer, KOAT Action 7 News.
The group scheduled its next Bigfoot tour for September 28th.